The man who has admitted to killing rapper Nipsey Hussle in 2019 was attacked by two L.A. County Jail inmates and slashed with a razor on his way to court this week. Briefly delaying the trial, his attorney said Eric Holder Jr., 33, lost consciousness and needed three staples to close the wound in the back of his head.